Hey guys, it's Lauren Aspen here, and in this video I'm going to be making some DIY Valentine's Day decorations for your dollhouse for Valentine's Day. And I just want to say this was a collab with World of Doll Studios, so you should definitely go check out her channel and subscribe and like and comment on all of her videos. Her videos are so good and she makes amazing stop motions, and definitely go check her out. I'm so excited that I'm doing this collab with her. Okay, so for this DIY, you're gonna need some construction paper, scissors, pencil, and some tape, and let's get started. Okay, so we just have a couple pieces of construction paper laid out here, and the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is you're going to want to draw a heart on both of them, and make sure, probably make the heart about an inch tall, not too big. So anyways, I'm just going to do that. So now that you've drawn the hearts, now cut out the hearts. Okay, so I'm using a doll box for this part, but now you're gonna take all of your hearts that you cut out, and you're just going to take some tape, and you're going to make this thing called a tape circle. I'm sure there's other names out there for them, but basically what you do is you take some tape, and then you bend it onto each other, if that makes any sense. And then, so you do this, and then you tape it to the back side of the heart, and then you just stick it onto whatever you are sticking onto. Then you just cover the whole thing in hearts, so I will be back with my final product. So this is the finished product, and I just taped the hearts onto the bed, and thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, and definitely go subscribe to World of Doll Studios. She has a great channel, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!